Hello, curious little learners. Today, we are going to explore the fascinating world of bees. Bees are small, buzzing insects that play a vital role in our environment. Join us as we discover some interesting facts about these incredible creatures. There are many different types of bees, but the most well-known are honeybees. Honeybees are social insects that live together in large groups called colonies. They work together to build their nests and gather food. Bees have unique body parts that help them in their daily activities. They have two pairs of wings that allow them to fly with great precision. Bees also have a special structure called a proboscis, which acts like a straw to suck up nectar from flowers. Their bodies are covered in tiny hairs that help them collect pollen. One of the most important jobs of bees is pollination. When bees visit flowers to collect nectar, pollen sticks to their bodies. As they move from flower to flower, they transfer the pollen, which fertilizes the plants. This process helps plants produce fruits, vegetables, and seeds. Bees are excellent pollinators, contributing to the growth of many plants and crops. Honeybees are famous for their delicious golden honey. Bees collect nectar from flowers and bring it back to their hive. Inside the hive, worker bees process the nectar by regurgitating and evaporating it. This turns it into sweet honey, which serves as their food source. Humans also enjoy honey as a tasty treat. While bees may seem cute and friendly, they have a defense mechanism in their stingers. Female bees have a stinger, and if they feel threatened, they can use it to protect themselves and their colony. It's important to remember that bees only sting when they feel in danger, so it's best to admire them from a safe distance.